Hey everybody, Stevie Addict here. I got the G36C rifle for doing the roulette for 6 hours, and I just wanted to test it now for you, and it's also me playing it the first time. So if you check the numbers, it's actually an average weapon, I would say. Accuracy 69, recoil 50, damage only 37, fire rate 59, nothing special. Mobility is quite good, 69. Reload speed is quite okay, 63, but not special. So 95 meters, it can shoot with full impact, which is good, but also not outstanding. So that are the numbers. So let's have a look how it feels in the game. Maybe I'm missing something that it gets very awesome. I don't know. Maybe the aiming or whatsoever. So for me, it's really the first time I'm playing with that weapon. And I'm really curious why it is a weapon that you have to buy. Okay, iron sight. So the accuracy here is very good. Okay, 30 shots. Okay, I have some great players. 64. My goodness, under recoil. Okay, what's the sound? Wow, the sound is great. Ooh, the sound is awesome. Maybe I should take another level because here are those pro players and I'm like the weakest of all. No armor, nothing. I mean, okay, I have 20 points armor. Yeah, let me take another level just to enjoy the weapon a bit more, because here you will see me only dying. So let's take the old Sawmill and let's hope we can jump into it quite quickly. Come on. Are we lucky? Yes, we are lucky. Okay, so now we can also try the long shots. Oh yeah, 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 yeah. They went upstairs. Let's go upstairs. So obviously, I can shoot a lot, and it's not. Oh, it's not like the aiming stays constant, kind of. So where are they? 1, 2, 3. Okay, like this. So 2 seconds. One guy. Really dead, 50 health points. So the sound is awesome, really strong sound. So on the right, footsteps. The iron sight is not my favorite, and it seems the long shots are not that strong. Those 38 damaging points for long shots, I don't know. Let's try to again fight an enemy and to check out. Yes, it's like a machine gun. I go on single shot. Let's try to get this guy. And far away. Okay. Not bad. So the long shot was good. Question is, okay, that was my one. said, the sound is also strong. This wood is good too. Guy, a lot of shots, but still he is standing. I don't know. The weapon is from the feeling, from the sound is awesome, but I think the quality of the shots. I think it's not strong enough, or maybe I just have to get used to it. Maybe just to get used to it, I don't know. Wow. Standing. 50 shots. Got one. You keep a good mobility, that's for sure, so I don't feel slow, not at all. I like the accuracy, it goes through this little precise thing, it goes very fast. But the power, it's missing the power. When I'm using my RFV, I have 70 damage points. And it's like a one shot. Yeah, I need really not only one shot. Yeah, because not killing him right away, I get killed. As you can see. And now that takes a while. I don't know how much it is. This weapon, but knowing that I wow, this is the RV. You see, much more precise. Not precise, maybe not, but stronger. So I would not buy that weapon. Even though this, how it's spraying, how much it is spraying, so. Right, I did not get one. I did not get one. I'm going single shot. Well, I think that's maybe enough for the review. See again the spray. Let's shoot here. You see how much it sprays? Now I'm holding on to shift key. And still. Still not. Not. Yeah. And with the aiming? Let's have a test with the aiming. Oh, come on. And the single shot. Single shot is quite precise, of course. But all the other weapons. You see, it was still standing. And I got him 2 or 3 bullets. I gave him 3 bullets. So. But, anyways, decide for yourself. Now you saw some gameplay. And I still use that one with 62 damage and 70 meters. That's. I don't know. For me, this is more appropriate than that one. Yeah, thanks for watching. That was a short review from CV Addict.